It is Deed 6, 30 Deeds in 30 Days. I'm here at Roof, and I'm here with Katie, the volunteer coordinator. So why don't you tell us about Roof, which is Reaching Our Outdoor Friends.
Yes. So yes, we're basically an organization that's committed to working with youth, and street-involved youth specifically, between the ages of 12 to 25. And we have a host of different services that are very holistic and all kind of about youth engagement. So we do food hampers, youth can come and access the building for showers, for computer usage. And we have a shelter in the basement. It's a 10-bed shelter with 5 overflow beds. So we have that kind of every day of the week. We also do Seesaw, which are 2 social enterprise programs where we employ youth in street designs, which are kind of trying to channel some of their artistic abilities. And then also we do Lunchbox, which is kind of a catering social enterprise program that kind of builds a skill set as well. And then we do have outreach services for youth that, for whatever reason, don't necessarily want to access this building. And so we do that out in the community and have 2 outreach workers walking around with backpacks, and we have all sorts of different things that youth can access and get accompaniment to court and different things. So we have a lot of different things happening in this building, and we have a lot of needs in terms of volunteers as well. So,
all right, so what sort of volunteer opportunities are there for anyone at Roof to come out and help out?
We always have needs. Our volunteers are integral to how Roof operates, so we can always use weekend help specifically, but we also have needs for evening help as well. And if you have any great ideas about how to engage youth in terms of programming, that's also something that I would be interested in hearing too. So,
all right, well, I'm here to pack some hampers, so Sophie's here with me too. We're going to go pack some food hampers right now because it's Wednesday, it's the busiest day, and in just a little bit we're going to have some people that are going to be coming for those hampers.
Yeah, tons.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
Let's pack some hampers.